it feels so good to finally meet the press and media, and is very special to me because andar actors ki untundi kada oka manchi production lo manchi script manchi character padali oka you know that turning point, and I strongly believe this movie is that for me because na audition ki call vachinappudu my mom told me Bhavya Creations project anagane I crossed this building like zillion times and I was really happy because ee production house ki unna credibility is amazing, and I felt like okay I have to give my 100% audition lo I have to use my charm whatever it takes the audition ela aina I have to crack it ankon ellanu and Chandu sir told me character ela untundi Venkata Lakshmi so this is the scene ani audition teeskunaru and then when he started telling me indaku chepparu kada Venkata Lakshmi character meede mottham movie revolve avutundi ani I was like yeah అందరు ఇల్లని చెప్తారు తర్వాత సినిమా చూస్తే క్యారెక్టర్ ఏమి ఉండదు అలాంటిదే అనుకున్నాను బట్ నాకేంటంటే ఓకే భవ్య క్రియేషన్స్లో మూవీ చేయాలి మనం దట్ సాటిస్ఫాక్షన్ ఐ వాంటెడ్ అండ్ లేటర్ వెన్ మొత్తం స్టోరీ ఎప్పుడైతే నాకు నరే చేశారో దెన్ ఐ అండర్స్టూడ్ ఓకే యాక్చువల్లీ జెన్యువన్లీ వెంకటలక్ష్మి క్యారెక్టర్ ఇంపార్టెంటే అండ్ దెన్ వాట్ నాకు డిఫరెంట్ ఏమనిపించింది అంటే మూవీ గురించి ఇద్దరు లీడ్ యాక్టర్స్ ఒక యాక్టర్స్ లా కాకుండా దీస్ ఆర్ ఆల్ మెయిన్ క్యారెక్టర్స్ ఇన్ ద మూవీ it's a very screenplay driven script and oka simple line ni beautiful narration toti chupicharu and I think that is the USP of O Pitta Kada and ippudu ma director Chandu sir ki there is underlying wit in his character tanu maamuluga maatladutunte kuda that wittiness comes off and adi tana dialogues lo kuda and there is a comedy like a wittiness in all the characters that you can see I think that is very amazing separate comedy track unto lekunda you'll just be in the movie and Venkata Lakshmi is a very girl next door character kani nenu aa character lo sink in avadaniki I did a little bit of homework Chandu sir gave me some freedom idi scenario ila untadi movie ila Amlapuram side lo base ay untadi so how do you want your character to look and we both sat down and konni chinna chinna details avanni we worked out and we did workshops anni chesamo and it was an amazing experience Sunil sir gurinchi kuda chepparu you know what this I have to say in public naaku ippudu varaku chesina movies lo I always thought movie chusinappudu are ikkada makeup baaledu ikkada hair baaledu na moham ala lede ani anipinchedi but when I saw dubbing ellinappudu I was so happy okay finally I look like myself and I think makeup undi but we try to keep it very simple yeah and Chandu sir munde chepparu I don't want you to go overboard and all that so we kept it very simple and Sunil sir made me look pretty and I would also like to thank the whole cast and crew because we did do a lot of shiftings and stuff and without their support it wouldn't have been possible and I really wish nak Brahmaji garu toti okka scene anna unte baa undu combination lo but unfortunately that didn't happen